is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
Guys, I woke up this morning and I was in so much pain, but yet so excited. Now, the excitement, you guys will find out about that a little bit later, but I just got up this morning, cleaned my room, got myself together like I normally do every morning, and really, I just kind of wanted to do a little get ready with me, if you guys don't mind.
Good morning. I'm about to run me some bath water. This is a, I was so mad because I cleaned this tub yesterday, and anybody that cleaned a tub knows it's not easy. It's pretty tiring. My daughter gets in the tub, and you didn't clean that? No. She calls herself rinsing it out. But mothers can tell when it's just been rinsed out, okay? I was like, come clean it. But of course, she came to clean it, and I feel like it was just clean. Kids don't know how to clean, period. But anyway, I'm about to take a bath, and I'm going to go get my nails done and my daughter's nails done.
She just so ready. Yeah. It's the kind of fun.
take me a bath. Y'all, I woke up and my body was hurting so bad. So I filled the tub up with Epsom salt. Can't hurt nothing. Okay. But that's gonna feel good. Do anybody else have to listen to music when they're in the tub? Me and all minds, like everybody in our house, the whole family, brings the speaker in here. And it's blasting most of the time, but I'm wanting it to be a chill vibe, so that's what we got going. Anyway, I'll talk to y'all when we heading out or when we get there. Don't old songs just put you in a mood, takes you back to that place where you were at that time. Anyway, I was coming to tell you guys about something that is so freaking exciting. So, listen. The reason I titled the video what I titled it is because things like this don't happen here. Like, there are not a lot of black store owners or now there has been one black guy. He worked in the mall. He had a clothing store, and I guess that didn't work out for him. I believe it was just because of the mall, not because of him. He has some nice stuff in there, but the mall is a dead mall. So anyway, you rarely find that here because it's 99.9% Caucasian. I am going to a black nail tech. I have never been, first of all, even when I'm back at home in Chicago, I have never been to a black nail tech. Oh, child. I'm so excited. Y'all probably like, girl, you overdoing it. But I'm so happy that this lady is doing my nails. I can't wait for the experience. I'm going to tell you guys all about it. I have had some horrible experiences. If anyone knows me, you would know that I love nails. I love press-on nails. I love short nails, long nails, curved nails, all types of nails. I love nails. That's my thing. It's been my thing since I was a kid. Since my mom, she always had her nails done. That's one thing for sure. She always kept her nails done. But when I was like, I think I was like in like sixth grade, maybe seventh grade. I'm gonna stick with seventh grade. It was the first time I got my first set of acrylics. And I didn't stop. I always had my nails done. If I didn't have anything else, I had my nails done. And so, yeah, I've never been to a black nail tech. Never. All the years that I've been getting my nails done, I've never been to a black nail tech. So, like I said, I'm going to document this experience because it's definitely a hell of an experience for me. And yeah, I'm gonna let you guys know how everything turns out. Don't judge me. I am excited that now I have me a black nail tech. I know that I'm gonna keep going to her. I just really feel like I'm gonna really love my nails and I'm gonna really love my daughter's nails. She's about to get a hell of a lot of business. I have four girls plus me. Yes, and we love our nails done. So okay, yeah. Okay, new nail tech. Okay. You can have it your way.
Oh. You will always be my alliance.
Who will be the last player standing in the villa?
So cute in here.
Massive $100,000.
Who do you trust?
This is nice. My baby has been trying to get me to come to this place forever. I don't know what's in here, but we're gonna see. Boba Deli.
Thank you.
Can you just
get a regular
receipt?
No, you can talk.
Thank you.
Thank you. And then that's the drink. The drink. Also, they got, you can get a frappe, you get an iced latte, lemonade blended. You got this, keep coming back trying different ones.
Kira told me that it was huge.
Maybe the bigger one. So, me and my little best friends are here at what, Mini Boba? What is it called?
Mini Boba.
And Deli. I didn't know that she knows the people that work in there. That's so cool. They go to school with her. They're young and they're in there getting it. Okay, he's in what, seventh grade? Mm-hmm. And
she's going into ninth, but she was in eighth grade when we were in seventh.
Nice. That's nice. So this is mine. Let me, she can show you hers. I don't know if she's gonna be in the camera. You want to be in the camera? Or she needs to get all cute and stuff. Y'all know how girls are. But yeah, she's pretty to me all the time.
No, mama, no. That's not how you do it.
No. Oh. So I thought you would take this off and like take this off.
You go like this and just stab a hole in it.
Oh. Like that. Okay, let me show you guys. So I didn't know what the heck. Is this the hole? Oh, yeah, that's the hole. Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Whew. Ready?
Yeah.
Y'all see the little boba at the bottom?
I have popping pearls in mine.
So she says she has popping pearls in hers. Y'all see the nails, huh? Yes, yes, baby. We have a new nail tech, don't we, Mo?
Yeah.
Baby, and she's what?
She's black.
Yes, we don't get many of those. Y'all see, I told y'all earlier, you see, like, we got some Asian people that got own businesses and some Mexican people, but black people? Do you know somebody, a black person that own a business? My business said, nope, but we know her and we will be going to her to support her, and she's very good customer service off the chain. What else you got something to say about her?
She's really nice.
Yeah, really nice, clean, everything you could possibly want. And look at the nails. Don't play with her. And she only been doing it for a year. We've like, let me taste this. Let's taste it. One, two, three.
I like the strawberry pearls.
It's not bad. You want to taste mine?
Wait. Mm. Let me taste this, because I think I have banana in mine.
Right. I got you strawberry. I had got watermelon.
Oh, yeah, you did. This is exactly like watermelon.
It's good, too. I ain't gonna lie.
This tastes exactly like.
They both good.
And this place is
real good.
Cheap. Well, not cheap. It's cheap, actually.
It's not that bad. These are kid size. We didn't know if we were gonna like it, so we got the kid size, but they do got a bigger size. And this was five.
Like five for each.
Yeah.
But look at the caps. Yeah. They like have.
So look. Yeah, with the little ears. Yeah. So look. I've been down here for how long have you been living down here? 10, 11, 11 years? Mm-hmm. It's been like 12 now. 11 or 12 years, something like that. And I've never been able to get my nails done and be happy with the set that I get, because these places all down here always complain. They always complain about doing the nails that you want them to do. And then, literally down here, I had found somebody and I begged her, like, I will pay you extra. So I was paying like $80 just to get a little design, like, you know, the little lines, the squiggly lines with a French tip.
Kind of like,
no, not even like this. Like, this is cute. This is not even what they were doing. I wish I could show you guys what they were doing, but it was trash. And I'm just so glad I found her. And yeah, so glad.
And honestly, if you guys are looking to start a business and you're moving towards this way, like in Wisconsin, I feel like your business could really blow up out here because there's more like African American people moving to Wisconsin. And so like braiding, like if you got hair braiding skills, if you do nails, what else?
Clothing stuff.
Yeah, I was just about to say, if you a booster or you sell clothes, sell purses and stuff like that, yeah. But I kind of like the way they burst. Weird.
I like it.
But we might be about to go to McDonald's. I don't know if y'all want to see us eat Mickey D's. Y'all done all been to Mickey D's, or y'all know Mickey D's is. We're not gonna do nothing but get the $5 meal deal. But then I'm thinking we might not, because I know my husband cooked something. So what you think?
I think we should. I think Daddy already made food.
Yeah. Okay. So I think I'm ending the vlog here, because that's all I just wanted to tell y'all. That's all I wanted to tell y'all. I was so excited because she didn't even know. She didn't even know that she was black. She thought she was white. And honey, for us, wasn't that an experience?
Yeah.
Even for my husband.
Actually, put us on a new show.
Oh yeah, you gotta speak louder, baby. What?
She put us on a new show to watch when we get home,
and we love watching shows. Mm-hmm. What is it
especially
called?
Especially on those shows. I forgot.
It's called like Paradise something. I got a clip. That's probably not gonna help y'all, but it's called She told me Paradise Island. I think that's it. Paradise Island, something like that.
It's really good.
Mm-hmm. It is. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because we're not about to do nothing else. But I just want to tell y'all. I got me a black nail tech. We got us a black nail tech.
Yeah, and that's really good.
Yes, period. And we are in love with our nails. You see, we are in love.
I got duck nails. That's what I like.
Yes. Well, Karomi, she loves. If y'all see my other daughter Coco, she loves Hello Kitty. She loves Karomi. Kiki. She'll be in one of these vlogs, but Kiki loves cinnamon roll. Mm-hmm. Cinnamon roll. And then Mab. Child, who knows?
Yeah.